The Bold and the Beautiful: Who's the Daddy? Paternity Drama. With this week's The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers taking away any question that Steffi is pregnant, savvy fans know that the stage is set for a Who's the Daddy and paternity test storyline. One that is complicated by the fact that no one except Steffi and Bill know about their night together in the Forrester guest house. A secret Bill and Steffi have vowed to keep, to save both of their relationships with Liam. Since Liam and Steffi have been trying to get pregnant, the news will be welcome to the young couple. Especially Liam, who has no reason to believe that he isn't the father of Steffi's child. But Steffi will soon come to question whether her father-in-law, Bill, could be the father of her child. This is certainly not what Steffi wants. She wants this baby to be Liam's. Circumstances, however, could see the paternity go either way. While Steffi has no doubt been intimate with Liam more than she has with Bill, that doesn't guarantee the child is Liam's. Steffi mentioned months ago to Bill that she and Liam were trying to start a family, but that so far it just wasn't happening. Given that Steffi had fertility issues after her losing her and Liam's baby in 2013, Steffi likely thought she was the issue. But with Steffi falling pregnant so soon after sleeping with Bill, maybe it is Liam's tofu-loving ways that was preventing conception? Either way, the stage is set for plenty of Who's the Daddy drama, but before any of that even plays out, Bill needs to learn that Steffi is pregnant. Will Steffi try to keep the pregnancy news between her and Liam for a while so she can figure out who the baby's father is? Or will Liam want to tell his father the wonderful news immediately? And once Bill and Liam know the truth, can we guarantee that any paternity test results won't be tampered with? Stay tuned for further Who's the Daddy updates by subscribing or visiting www.soapoperastory.com. Tune into The Bold and the Beautiful weekdays on CBS.